Helicopter. Heroes all around the helicopter. P5C54. Oh. Batu's home is yours. Mi casa es su casa. As my ma used to say, at least I think that's what it means. So, what brings you up here? Come to chat? Oh, you know, Brabus and his boys bring me food once in a peck. And this old Heliocatopter makes a mighty good sniper's nest for any dead wood would come waltzing by. It's my lonely. That makes the occasional visitor all the sweeter. Listen to me talking your ear off already. I got a million stories, but I'm sure you're here for a reason. So, what's your deal? What don't I got's a better question. Let's see. What would a youngin' like you want? I tell you how I got my name yet? Yeah? No? Maybe another time. About this, Heliocolopter, though. I saw this old bird in flight, believe it or not. I was four. Damn thing just returned from a trip to the moon. Deadwood took her down, of course. Snipers on the rooftops. Don't know what they hit, but she came down like a damn meteor. That's a big rock that falls from the sky, if you didn't know. Saw the whole thing I did. Never thought I'd be living in her after, though. Here now, I've been talking your ear off. All right. Moved to Sanctuary when I was 10. Ma liked it. Safe, steady food. A couple of guys would come around teaching me things. It was a good life. Before Sanctuary, Ma told me about movies. Folks sitting around staring at old boxes, what told them stories. What until Sanctuary? I actually saw one. They'd spin a ribbon around some wheels, and bam! Walking, talking people on the wall. Craziest thing I ever seen in my long life. Of course, that was back when I was just a kid. Doubt you could find one now. I'm sure you got better things to do than listen to an old mutter. Ain't surprised. Don't be a stranger. Back again. Where's? Watch yourself, huh? Not a dead wood out there.
Rough.